runs like this. The only thing you really know is what you can put into words. Let's suppose I love some girl. Rapturous. And somebody says to me, would you really love her? Or how am I going to prove this? Or say, my poetry. Tell us all how much you love her, and we'll believe you. So if I'm an artist and I can put this into words, convince everybody that I've written the most ecstatic love letters ever written. They say, all right, okay, we'll admit it. You really do love me. But supposing you're not very articulate, are we going to tell you don't love me?